So after unpacking your front load washer, but before installation, you want to make sure you remove the 4 shipping bolts that came with the unit. Now the shipping bolts are what hold the drum in place during transport and delivery. Now once the shipping bolts are removed, you want to hang on to them because you can reuse the shipping bolts if you end up ever selling your appliance or if you move and take the appliance with you.